Hello friends, I am back with very simple and interesting topic of fundamentals of agricultural extension. Today we'll see the topic evaluation in extension. In this, we'll see the meaning of evaluation, monitoring, types of evaluation, and difference in monitoring and evaluation. Usually the questions asked on this topic are: define evaluation, explain the types of evaluation, distinguish between monitoring and evaluation, and in objective type of question, usually the definitions of monitoring and evaluation are asked. Evaluation means, according to the Jehoda and Banit, it is a process which enables the administrator to describe the effect of his program and thereby make progressive adjustment in order to reach his goal more effectively. Or, evaluation is also the determination of the extent to which the desired objectives have been attained. Or simply we can state evaluation as the process of judging the worth or the value of a something. Monitoring simply means to keep a watch on what is happening. Usually, monitoring is done at operational level in a program. It is a continuous process which starts and ends with a program. Now we'll switch towards the very important phase of our today's topic, that is types of evaluation. Evaluation is classified on three bases. First is on the basis of procedure, that is informal evaluation and formal evaluation. Second is on the basis of evaluating agencies. According to that, it is divided into or classified into three types, that is self-evaluation, internal evaluation, and last one is external evaluation. And next is on the basis of time of evaluation. In that, first one is formative evaluation and second is summative evaluation. Now we'll see informal evaluation. Informal evaluation is usually done by studying the data which is obtained from primary sources or secondary sources, such as it may involve review and analysis of information obtained from records, annual reports, questionnaires, and surveys. Now we'll see formal evaluation in detail. Formal evaluations are more scientifically planned and are carried out to provide objective-wise information on the basis of effectiveness of methods used. Simply stating, formal evaluation finds out scientifically that at what extent we have attained our objectives. Now we'll see the third categorization of evaluation, that is on the basis of evaluating agency. So according to that, first one is self-evaluation. Self-evaluation is carried out by the worker himself. This requires the self-critical attitude, which is essential for extension worker. Second is internal evaluation, which is carried out by the agency responsible for planning and implementation of the program. And the third one is external evaluation, which is conducted by a person or committee outside the area of operation. Now we'll see the third classification on the basis of time of evaluation, that is formative evaluation and summative evaluation. Formative evaluation is also known as concurrent evaluation, or it is also known as ongoing evaluation. Formative evaluation is done when work is in progress. It helps to catch or find out the limitations or the deficiencies in the program. Concurrent evaluation or formative evaluation also helps to develop a better understanding of the functioning of the program. Next is summative evaluation. It is also known as ex post evaluation or outcome evaluation. Summative evaluation means evaluation which is done after completion of the work. It helps us to find out which of their goals are being achieved and how well this is being done or possible.
Now we'll see difference in monitoring and evaluation. Monitoring is continuous process which starts and ends with a program, while evaluation is one-shot operation at a point of a time. Monitoring required for immediate use and mid-course correction. In this, extension worker is having any kind of fault or mistakes in operational procedures of the program, then we can know them by monitoring agencies. And monitoring agencies could help us in correcting them at any stage of the program. While evaluation is used for future planning. Third, monitoring is done by implementing personnel or planning agencies, while evaluation is done by outside agency. Monitoring is a quick but covers all units. Evaluation is done in depth and covers a sample. Monitoring is correcting and managing in nature, while evaluation is a learning process. Monitoring is a symptomatic early warning system. It may pre-intimate us about losses due to mistakes in carrying out program, while evaluation leads directly to final judgment. It is diagnostic in nature. Monitoring may help us in improving efficiency of work, while evaluation helps us in improving effectiveness of work. So, in conclusion, monitoring and evaluation is the process of collecting, analyzing, and using data to improve program implementation and find out if the program worked the way we have planned. Thank you, have a nice day, and don't forget to subscribe my channel for more informative presentations in future.